The Missouri River flooded homes up and down eastern Nebraska. Millions of dollars of crops were washed away. This is what Claire and Gail Duda's farm looks like after the flood. They say it has been an emotionally draining summer.
We didn't have anything to do. The crops were totally gone, and that was the end of our work for the year.
We've never been through anything like this, and with any luck, this will be a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
They say the hardest thing is having nothing to do.
Not have your work and not know, not be able to make any plans, just to be kind of in limbo.
Nebraska State Farm Service Agency Program Chief Doug Klein says it is devastating to lose your sole yearly income. Farmers who lost all their land have a decision to make.
Some of the affected producers, you know, have to confront, are they going to move on to do something else? What point do they recognize that we can't do this again, or do they fight to live another day?
If farmers are lucky, they have crop insurance. But insurance won't cover everything for the Dudas. They own 865 acres of land. All of it but 5 acres was flooded.
I think our crop would have been much, much more valuable had we been able to harvest it than taking insurance. And now we're set back, you know, we don't know how far. So for 2012, we have got to put a crop in the ground in order to get, you know, back into a cash flow.
The Dudas have lost their crops, income, and even a horse to the Missouri River. Their family has been farming this land for 60 years. Now they say all of their energy has to be focused on the future.
We've got our work cut out. We kind of have a plan, and we're just going ahead, being farmers.
The Dudas hope to be in full production in 3 years, but they don't know if this is even possible. With NewsNet Nebraska, this is Stephanie Smolik reporting.